Hello friends, my name is Anya from class 6 to Sparkman. Today my topic is physical and chemical change. First is physical change. Physical changes are those changes in which no new substances are formed. For example, cutting of grass, etc. Chemical change. Chemical changes are those changes in which new substances are formed. For example, cooking of food. Thank you friends.